Yo, Pep. Hey, Pep.
Brad. Hey, I was hoping to get some more advice on how to toughen up.
Sorry, Trent, I gotta go.
No. Just a couple of minutes. I want to be like Bradshaw. I want to be old news.
Trent, that's old school.
Yeah, old school. Like Ken Starr.
No, Trent. Bart Starr.
Yeah, him too.
Well, you could start by not showering in your underwear. That's not old school?
Not exactly, Trent. Well, I'm here to learn. Could you hand me some of that after-shower body splash?
Oh, for Christ's sake, Trent.
What?
That's not old school, is it?
Darn it!
Trent, I gotta go.
No, wait. I got an idea. You know, they took away my Terry Bradshaw face mask, but I was thinking, how about a totally new helmet? A kind of a space helmet thing, just a big glass bubble.
Are you out of your mind, Dilfer?
Okay, maybe that was a little over the top. How about one of those old German helmets with a spike on top? Now that says badass. Come on, you want a piece of me? I'm Trent Dilfer. Huh? Yeah, you want some of this? I got it.
Trent.
I'm bad to the bone, sucker.
Big negatory on German helmet, Trent.
And I was thinking, you know, maybe a leather jacket to wear over my jersey, you know, on the sideline. Hey, Houlihan Stadium is my turf, buddy. Hey, Sap, what do you think? Hey, you want a piece of me?
Get out of my face, Dilfer.
So sorry.
Trent. It's not just your look, it's your attitude. It's got to come from the heart, dude.
I see where you're coming from. I've been thinking about that, too. How about when I called the plays in the huddle, I talk like a pirate? That's tough. Arrgh, my buckos. Sweep right on, too. Brad, don't go. Brad, I rented Titanic.